Marathon last week, adding 10 points to an impressive score for their individual routine with two demanding dances tonight. Let's see how Melissa and Tony prepared for this quick step.
I will hold my frame like never before.
That was incredible. You know, being at the top of the leaderboard, I know they're gunning for us.
And this week is a big week. Two dances and a double elimination.
The quick step is a very important dance because it's Veterans Day. And I definitely want to... Yes, definitely want to pay tribute to our heroes.
Yeah. Close your feet.
Okay, I don't know the steps.
This week, we are dancing the quick step. So close. The problem with being on top of the leaderboard is that the only place to go is down.
This is great.
Yeah.
Needs to be greater.
I really never thought that we would make it this far, but now that the semifinals are in sight, I don't want this to end.
That was good.
Better?
Much better.
Dancing the quick step. Melissa Rycroft and her partner, Tony Dovolani.
If you could want to accompany me, then it's all beautiful, it's Uncle Sam.